Welcome back to Let's Play Perihelion Blind for the Commodore Amiga. I am Amethyst Lonatari here in Fort Nightfall. Everyone has been upgraded except for our friend Runeclaw here because he can't carry anything. Everyone's been upgraded with weapons and most of us with armor as well. So we spent quite a bit of time in the last two episodes going through all that stuff to see what all the stats are. It takes forever to analyze stuff and compare it to other stuff. But we're done. And now we've got this. Warning. Security sectors. Expect guard posts. Now I don't know if this will just open because we have some... We read some security protocols. I can find where I wrote them. The first security chamber requires a code. And the second requires a DNA lock. This one will just open, however. Okay. We've got an object. And an organism. More of these. Insectoid warriors. Bad luck. You walk straight forward into a more than finely fortified guard post. You have no other choice but to eliminate this insectoid troop before the reinforcement arrives to do the same with you. You sure we don't have any option? Resolution failure. Hey, nem tuajitak velitlenul. This is a problem. I don't know if this is an M or an H or a W. Hogi me. Oh, that's an M. Miert vagnuk ilian jock. Now uskavix besel junk masrol. Me volt as a lob as a miss or kiss verikadiz af yunul me? I'd love to answer you. Hopefully this doesn't hang the game like it sometimes does. What's his name again? Daleth. Yeah, same. Okay. Now we fight. Oh boy. We've got... What's that? Okay, we've got two here, and two here, and then we've got something. Columns or something? Oh, let's reconnoiter. Okay, these are just... Okay. Things we can hide behind. Now we have new ammo. Varanus might have unlimited speed now as well. These guys are pretty far. But these guys are close. What's he using? Everyone's been upgraded, so... He's using this thing, and then it only has one ammo, and then once it's done... I'm switching to something else. Oh, I guess he's switching to the backstabber knife or something. Yeah. Because all four of them can get a beat on him. Varanus is Hanging back. Look at that. His gauge doesn't move, so he has unlimited speed now as well. But two hits will kill him. Although he's got the new armor, so... doesn't he? I forget what everyone has now. He's got the military armor as opposed to the light. He did have this combined light armor. Help a little bit, but I still don't want to risk him. So there's no sense in having him run back and forth to get his speed up. But he is going to hang back and take a defensive position. Same here. Although we can get his speed up. Okay, so you have grenades. I'm always hitting movement because I think of it as movement. So if he stands behind this stuff, he's in range of these two and these two. And Twin Snake. He's got this new twin barrel rifle. Too bad they don't actually look like insectoids. They're all covered with armor. They should use their own natural armor. That'd be even cooler. Alright, so, defensive. Okay. Epsilon missed. Good. There's going to be a lot of people firing on him. Good, missed. I got to move him back behind those two. God, he missed that one. Oh, he hit Twin Snake, though. Oh, I'm surprised it didn't hit him. Ah, that time it did. Yeah, we gotta get the healing up already. So what's he using again? Oh, this. Okay. Just once. Just once! Ah. We got that one, though. Now, can we... That's a wall. Oh, I can't get in there with them. I want to have him go behind them. Trying to figure out a good position for him. Unless I just move him up. You know what I want to do? He's out of ammo for this thing, so we need to switch that. What's better, the nailed scourge or the backstabber knife? Can I analyze this stuff in combat? Never done that. Oh, he's a knight. He can't use that. Hopefully he can use the other thing. Class of this character is not trained to operate that item. Okay, so he can't use that. He can't use either of these. The reason he's holding it is he has a lot of strength. He can carry a lot of things, so... He's holding all the miscellaneous stuff. Those extra thing of combined light armor. Set of it. So regular knife, then? Who's got a regular knife? Don't believe he can use that axe either. Standing too far from that character. Now I got nothing he can use. Oh, that's no good. I mean, granted, he can just run over there. He is unlimited. Okay, I am right next to the character now. Standing too far from that character. Isn't that him? Isn't that Twin Snake? Oh, with the knife. This is Twin Snake. Okay. Can't change weapons while you're attacking. Let me do it. I'm not trying to change weapons. I'm trying to put in his backpack. While I'm attacking. I'm not attacking. Oh, because he's attacking. I have to stop him attacking. Man, I was so ill-prepared for this. I thought he could use that stuff. I thought he could use this. I did not mean to be ill-prepared. Maybe you can take it from someone else. Someone else has a knife, I'm sure. Advent's been carrying some spare stuff. Yeah, he's got that. Not attacking. It's not a Duma. Say it ain't so. Okay. What can he do? He doesn't have spells. Empty gun. Can't use that. Can't use that. Don't have ammo for that. Alright, kind of a waste. You can patch people up. You can draw fire for a little bit. Yeah. Let's waste their time a little bit. Come up to these guys. Wish he could scoot in there, but this guy might waste time trying to switch to a physical attack, waste a round doing that. And this guy might throw a gun over, or some, not throw a gun, but shoot over here and hit his friend as well. He'll punch him, I guess. Varanus. I mean, it might need to be... It might need to be his turn to hand it over. You know what I'm saying? It might need to be this the character that's going to hand over the stuff. It might need to be his turn. I mean, I've got the shotgun. Let's just see if it's an option. Can the knight use the shotgun? All classes. This is dangerous for him to be doing this. But let's see if it can be done. Alright, shotgun. Can't change weapons while attacking. I I'm not even trying to change weapons. I'm trying to throw it in the guy's backpack. That doesn't even work. Yeah. Hate to do it, but we're just gonna... hang out over here. Alright, he's got the grenade. Oh. I got him sitting over there. Unless we throw the grenade over here. Cool. Next. Attacks with nothing. So, I keep having to remind myself what we're using. He's using the twin barrel again. Now the guy in the back got hit the most, I think. But, well, I don't know if we can see him. Okay. That one's almost dead. Can't reach anyone. I don't think he can see this guy either. We can't reach him. We should start getting some spells ready. I mean, they're okay so far. By the time he has it ready, Twin Snake needs it the most. Alpha Catharsis, healing. I'm just gonna keep him in reserve for now. He's using what kind of... same one. He's got this shotgun. I couldn't switch any of his stuff because, well, he is really stinky strength score. Another grenade? Hell yeah. Missed. Ah. That stinks. Nice. That's what I was looking for. Still hit the guy. Miss Killdozer. But hit Twin Snake. Good. Both missed. Okay, so he needs some help. 114. He needs some help. 160. I don't know if he can reach Epsilon this time. Let's see. Somehow I doubt it. Oh, we don't even have a range for it. But with unlimited running, you can have him come up. Let's have him stand back here so he's not in range of these guys. He might be in range of those guys and this guy. I believe he's just punching him. Round over. Okay, another grenade. Fire in the hole. Ah. Maybe there's a penalty. It's too far. Maybe I have a better chance of hitting the guy that's closer. I'm just wasting these things. Massive bone grinder mace. Missed. Fist punch. Missed. I keep forgetting what we're working with. I don't know where my brain is. Alright, we've got the thingy here. Yeah, we should maybe focus on this guy. Wait a second. We can see how much. 68. Oh, we should really hit this guy. 5. Because if we miss, it doesn't do anything now, does it? Weapon's empty. Oh. Oh, and I use my action points to move. Oh, and let me load it. You can't hit anybody. Do I dare? I was gonna help. I just wanna see while I'm at it. 227, that's pretty good. Let's see if we can access Epsilon here. Cool. I don't know what to do with him, really. I don't We've already got someone healing. He's going to be the next one for unlimited speed. He's in reserve right now. Missed. And missed your friend. Sure, he appreciates that. Missed. And missed your friend. Same. Oh. Rune Claw. Okay, that's the... Advent missed? Who got hit then? Did you get hit for... Yep, you did, Varanus. Time to get the hell out of Dodge. The heck out of Dodge, whatever you want to call it. He's really just there to keep them busy at this point. I am going to throw one of these in. Okay. Okay. With a grenade, right? We have it ready? Yes. Not in the line of sight. That is, though. Nice. Five to go. Unfortunately, this guy is blocking, otherwise I'd have him duck in this corridor. That would give him protection from everyone, these two and this two. I should just go for broke here and have him go after these guys. Oh, forgot to switch. Damn. I was afraid of that. That's his last one. His last grenade. Which is cool, I'm trying to get rid of them because he's having trouble carrying them. Along with everything else. Alright, so I can't switch that. Just have him defend this round, I guess? Just run right up and then defend. Strange, I know. Missed. All right, you have to get out of here. Not a single wound at all. You know what's strange, though? I'm using bandages. Oh, it did go down. Two bandages, okay. Alright, so I'm gonna have him stand all the way back here and defend, because he's got 17 stamina. So I'll do a little check on everyone else. Pretty good, pretty good. Pretty good. At full. And at full. Okay. It punches this guy enough times, he'll kill him. Sweet. Defend. Ah! Missed Epsilon and killed his friend. I love it. Ugh. Ah. Moonclaw and Advent? Huh. Wind Snake. Alright, can we switch this now? I do not think you have a direct line of sight. Oh, you do. First time with his new boomerang, but missed. He should be able to take another hit, so I'm gonna just have him. Speed. He's got to move up. Wound claw, no wound, okay. We should have someone move it up there with him. Okay. Let's see if we can hit with this last grenade. Oh. They're not grouped together. How sad. Alright, well, he's at full strength. They're both at full strength. Oh yeah, I guess we haven't been shooting at these guys. Oh, it did hit them both. Awesome. Hit three of them? Okay. Oh wait, not physical. Ah! I forgot to switch him to the other weapon. Making little mistakes here and there can cost you. Scorpion machine gun. So maybe I should have him move into this area with him. Getting a hit, but what can I do? I gotta use them at some point. Add missed. Ah! Got someone right in front of you. No! That's why I do this. Alright. That's why I don't want to use Varanus for anything. Other than healing. Snake. Ah! Yeah, cheesy, I know. I gotta keep doing this until he misses. I can't have Varanus dead. Actual weapon, fist. You're actually using your fist. Ah! Oh, he's not dead. He could run over and bandage his wound. But what he really needs is an Alpha Catharsis cast on him. And then to just go hide back where he was. Yeah, once Vitality gets to zero, he's dead. That's the other mistake I made, not switching him to his gun. Okay. 5 ammo, and then we got 5 there. Speed. Beautiful thing. I'm just gonna save it as a separate state. Because I don't know if Varanus can be saved. What's he using? This, oh yeah. The barrel. We gotta reload it right after this. Sam. Stinks. Ah, I messed up. He's not ready for the battle. I don't know if we can hit him there from there, but where is he? There he is. Ah! You actually got him. A bleeding cut wound. Is he gonna die now? Yeah. We can't. Alright, we're gonna load it. Wait a second. He's down, right? With this? Yes, okay. We gotta load the other one. I know it's cheesy. But it stops you from having to fight the whole thing over and over again. Attack on Varanus is missed. Alright, Varanus can make some tracks. Okay, so at this point, we gotta switch his weapons. Is that what we have to do? Yeah. Oh, right. Not only doing the same actions over and over again, but making the same, like, errors or semi-errors. I hate that he misses so often. He only gets to attack once, and most of the time it misses. I can't move him back. We're not dying. I like that bleeding cut wound. Yeah, his endurance and self-control and not dying. He can shoot once and then move away. He's using what? The rifle, I think, right? The shotgun, I mean. Oh, it is a scorpion machine gun. Hopefully it doesn't hit Epsilon. Ah. Oh, we can't have him there. I'm gonna move him back down until the enemies have dissipated a little bit more. He must be hitting him for like 2 points a shot here. Let's just get his speed up. I'm gonna hold him in reserve as well. I got that too. Oh, yeah. They both missed. Oh, all three of them missed. Killdozer with that new armor. Killdozer with the heavy ribbed armor? Someone else had that. I mean, I think it was just a lucky thing. It's really a Twin Snake who has a new titanium armor. If we just hit this guy, he'll most probably be dead. Yes. Awesome. Three to go. Oh wait, do we need, I think we have one shot left in this, yeah. Just defend for now. He can't hit anyone. Pouring on the speed. What's he at now? 1350. Nice. Hey, that thing's almost dead. He's using this brand new Gemini plasma laser gun. This guy with 83 strength. This guy with 81, close enough, but I have a feeling the closer enemies, I mean they should anyway, be easier to hit. Ooh. Damn it. Yeah, they're missing. Guys, 19 left. I can move him up. This guy's attacking physically. And he has cover from these guys. And he's using the shotgun. Or a machine gun. So now he can party out with that. Whoa, nice. 17 vitality. They lose a lot at the end, it seems like. Oh, start messing with this guy over here. Like jail cell bars or something. Twin barrel. Keep messing with that thing. Oh wait, I forgot. It's not gonna let me reload now. Damn. Well, he was going to help kill this guy over here, but Epsilon finished him off. Let's get people closer in case there's any healing to be needed. His friend. Let's try again on this. Oops. Cool. He should help himself with some alpha catharsis. It's hard to say that. Killdozer. Epsilon. One snake. We could all use some. But Varana should use it on himself first. Kind of dangerous to do this. But, I mean, does he even have the... Let's see if he has the... Oh, his mental energy is only 19. Yeah, he doesn't have enough anyway. Well, maybe people won't fire on him. The other guy's shooting... I mean, the other guy's in physical melee combat with Epsilon, so there's one who can shoot him. I mean, he doesn't hit for a lot, but he gets three attacks a round. Definitely helps. Right, we gotta load his thing here. Is that it? He's got two more here. That's it. Four more rounds. And then he could take up the axe if he wants. Yeah, he needs to be healed. He can't be doing this. Go get healed by these guys. Oh, they moved over here, that's right. How about move away a little? Guy's sitting at 28. Wasn't he less before? Alright, so he's using the plasma thing. This guy is sitting at 63. Awesome. Fifteen. Ah. Oh. I should have cast it on him. That would have hit them both. Although it's a cone. I know a tunnel would have hit them both. So let's see. Oh yeah, he's full. His strength is down. Advent is full as well. And Runeclaw himself could use it. Percent concentration. I think that means he ends up with more points next time. See, now he got his mental energy still 99. That's good. I don't want him to get caught in the blast. There. I want him to heal other people. He's got all this mental energy. So he's at 50 now. That went up. Guys are 15. That guy. That one enemy will die. One left. Attacking Advent. Silly person. Oh. That's our friend. He's using that. I keep forgetting, I'm not used to these new weapons. There's so many of them at once. We did it! Get that speed up. Alright. Oh, we should rest. Another huge episode, because I don't want to split battles in half. Well, there's an object or something ahead. I'm going to call it an episode here, though, because we've been running for quite a while. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys. And always, seek adventure.